Yeah, like if I take too many losses in a row, like I'll just stop. Just relax. Scars on my body, I can take it wherever like.
I make sure to have a good time.
Gonna say it's complicated. Just you and me. Between the sheets. Scars on my body, so I can take it wherever like. Dude, the worst part about this is that I literally am gonna gain no MMR from Twig. Like, he's only played like what, 3 games at this point? So I'm up 400 MMR on him. He played 2 games, bruh. James, date. Lame, bro. So lame. Both ways when you cross my mind. Yeah, he will be Hawk Lord. Basically, all of the professional players are going to be focusing a lot more on streaming since there's no pro league and it's only like the LAN tournament. They just have way more time on their hand. Going prones might do. We'll see. We will see. I want to stay and fight that, but I don't think it's smart. Is Twig fucking maxing his 2? Why does his 2 feel like it's doing so much damage? God, dude, Ishtar clear is so fun. clears buff so fucking fast, dude. Oh, I can't complain too much. If I would have just hit my abilities, I would have killed him there, so... Early game against Twig. Yup. How did he get it back off there? That's wild. About this. Dude, it really feels like he's fucking maxing his too. Yeah, pretty much, Garfield. Pretty much. I just gotta kite forever, poke him down forever. I'll have to get Divine, grab like some late Book of Thoth. Pretty sure I also go blink second. It's either blink or beads. He's hitting a lot of his twos, but also I don't know how I ever kill him without blink. Where is he finding the time to get these backs off? That is bewildering. Sacrifice. Infinity. True, it's not the new act, dude. Alright, I just gotta make sure I don't get outpatienced by him here. I suppose. Yeah, I agree, Choker. I agree. It's not like you lose out on a lot, but surely it can't be that hard. All right. I probably go like Poly Typhons to finish the build, or like Obshard. Not bad. Yeah, it's probably just Poly Obshard or Poly Typhons. I don't know how it could be anything else. I almost lost that. Yeah, he was a little greedy on that. Mm-mm-mm. Really just need to get that penetration online. Breastplate glyph is kind of strong. It says 20 magical pen on it now. Yeah, it's just absolutely this. It is just always Typhons. The fuck? Play Cleo and get the rocks? Wait, that's so true. You're a genius. Guess I have no reason not to take this for now. Let's go get Glyph and grab a ward. Yeah, he's got DB, so you gotta be careful.
There are strange creatures in these woods.
He's probably gonna get DB glyph off of that. Yep. Wow, bro. And GG's. I lose. Yay. No, I know I get one more fight, but like I just lose this point of the game against the hunter. There's not a way for me to fight into the crit. Granted, I did just like force that fight point blank against an Ishtar, which isn't what you want to do. It's just so hard for me to fight him at range even, because he has his 1-3. Probably for Spectral. I'm willing to give it a shot. God, Jesse, you're so smart. Well, I had to blink there for full HP to save my Phoenix, but I get what you mean. I do coaching, by the way. Fuck, bro. This guy's good. This guy's good. Wait, I definitely could have got his Phoenix there. I have fucking Bull Demon. Dude, maybe I do need that coaching. Why did I not just go get his Phoenix? Grab it to be good about. That is ridiculous that I still got hit by that and stunned. Not the ult, but his two. A little absurd. Hey, Amaloth is cringe, but I'm playing against Twig and he just passes all bans, so like, I'm gonna play cringe. Some tricks up my sleeve. That's really cool, bro. I love how those autos made it around the wall. Oh, that's fucking ridiculous, dude. Even with Spectral, like, two autos did half my HP. God, I love running into Twig when he's down fucking 500 MMR on me. Not actually 500, I don't think, but like... I get a 15 MMR gain and a 100 MMR loss game against him. Woo. Yeah. I love it, bro. I love it. I love somehow getting that on a hard reset. I mean, I fucked up by not just taking his Phoenix. That was really fucking bad, but like... Awesome, bro. Awesome.